Hi all, in this video we will learn how to do the electronic part of Dronecoria. This is the materials that you will need. Remember that our drone is an hexacopter. Every motor is designated by a number and have a specific direction of rotation. Start with the soldering between the motors and the ESC. Twist the cables of the motors to avoid interferences and use the MT60 connector to wire it to the ESC. Now, we need to solder the PDB to the anti-spark connector. We can check that the final voltage battery is correct. Now it's time to solder each ESC to the PDB. The PDB have numbers to solder each ESC. You can also follow this drawing. It's time to solder the signal of the ESC. You should solder the wire signal of the ESC to the right place in the PDB. The last part is just wire all the rest of the elements to the flight controller. You only need to plug the connectors of the GPS, telemetry and radio receiver to the indicated places. And that's it! Congratulations! You made all the electronic parts of the drone. Almost ready to fly. See you in the next step, the configuration part.